Dear President Obama, remember the boy who was picked up by the ambulance in Syria? Can you please go get him and bring him to our home? We will give him a family and he will be our brother. Catherine, my little sister, will be collecting butterflies and fireflies for him. Since he won't bring toys and doesn't have toys, Catherine will share her big blue stripy white bunny. And I will share my bike and I will teach him how to ride it.
I will teach him addition and subtraction. Those are the words of a six-year-old boy. He teaches us a lot.